Three mature countries work together in areas where their interests converge and act independently in areas where interests diverge. Discuss in light of U.S.-India relationship. 250 words. Tomorrow is the day which is going to make historical dialogue that is 2 plus 2 due between India and the United States of America. Where two side defense and external ministry are going to work on single platform to boost the India and USA relationship. Convergence. 1. Both the country is against the terrorism and unfavorably of Pakistan because Pakistan support in Afghan Taliban and in India J&K region. 2. Cooperation in maritime security and permanent seat in the United Nations. 3. Both are trying to dominate the Indo-Pacific region and Indian Ocean to tackle China influence. 4. Trade relation with each other. There is less trade deficit with India context. Divergence. 1. World Trade Organization. USA fight against India to agriculture subsidy and many more. 2. USA CAM, CASA and CASDA Act which sanction non-country those who buy the defense material from Russia, and the rivalry is the major divergence in both country relation. 3. USA pursued India to cut relation with Russia and Iran which is major defense procurement and oil trade partner of India respectively. 4. Patent and other issue. USA used to blame on India violation of patent right. Despite there are many convergence and divergence between both country in the last decades, there is massive improvement in bilateral relationship in terms of military, economic, social and promotion of soft skill in various country. USA also claimed that India is dominant and is mature to become world power in coming decades. Way forward. 1. There is need to strengthen the economic ties between both country. 2. There should be relief need to given India to trade with Russia and Iran because of India's need. 3. Both nations have to work on Afghan national policy to strengthen the security and military.